Malade, c'est malade. On a les sabots.
Hey, how's it going? I hope you're well. Thank you so much for coming back. Why am I so excited? Because we're going to the
beach. Let's go.
Yeah, we've gone to the beach. Anyway, yesterday was an awesome day. You know, we went to a waterfall in Chamarelle. It was called Cascade 500 pieds. It's a 166 meter waterfall. It was so cool. We actually got lost trying to find it. We took like a trail that was parallel to the trail we were meant to take. And it took us into the mountain. We got lost for like 3 hours. We heard cars and we found the main road. And we're like, oh my God. Long story short, we followed the road up and then I saw the trail from the other side. Does that make sense? So we hadn't been on that side of the trail yet, but I was like, wow, that looks like the start of the trail. Let's just go into this path and let's see where it takes us. And they were like, oh no, Will, you're just gonna get us lost again. Let's just take the road back up to where we parked the car. If we had done that, it would have been a 3 hour walk uphill. So I was like, let's just try it for 10 minutes. And if in 10 minutes we are not back at the car, well, we'll go back up the road. And guess what? I was right. And this was one of those big moments when I'm like, I told you so. Also, I got shot in the face. I don't know if you can see that. I'm just kidding. I obviously didn't get shot, but it's like this weird little like button thing. And I hate buttons, so I try and pop it out and it just gets worse. What can you do? I always start my vlogs in a weird place. Today we're in a forest in Chamarelle. I don't even know if you can hear me right now, but if you can, cool.
Damn!
Tu te refeuilles?
Ouais, je crois.
We've been walking for hours. I don't know where we are, but I think we're close to the road. You can hear cars. What?
Joli.
The road! Okay, so we've been walking for like 3 hours in the mountain. I don't even know how many kilometers we did, but we did so many kilometers. Eventually we found the road. We were walking along the road and then I saw this road. And I was like, that looks like the one we took at the beginning. But Mauritius is small, you know, so I was like, it's probably the right trail. We took it and it was the right trail. That literally saved us like a 2 hour walk. I've been abandoned. They've left me. Also, I don't know if you can hear any of this. If you hear it, I'm probably gonna post this, but if you can't, well.
C'est malade. On a les sabots.
I'm here, you know, just chilling on one of the biggest waterfalls in Mauritius. Typical day.
Why am I filming today? Because it's such a beautiful day. We're about to go to the beach. So I'm gonna go get Vic, Yuri and Phil and we're gonna go straight to the beach.
How can I not go to the beach on a day like this? That's where we're going, by the way, right here on this beach.
We're at the Morne beach in Mauritius.
Okay, so the current's really strong, so we're gonna jump in here and it's gonna take us all the way back to where they are.
Okay, so Phil has found a coral, a big coral, on this beach in the water and we're about to go and see what it looks like.
Let's do it.
Most of the coral in the lagoons in Mauritius are actually dead, which is really sad. But yeah, we're just on the public beach of the Morne. And Phil told us that while he goes swimming, every time he stops at this little coral thing. So we just went to check it out. And I had to go back and get all the things. There you go, the end of a beautiful day in Mauritius. This is worst places to be, right? Kidding, it was such an awesome day. Okay, I'm finally home after such a long, fun day. You know, today we went to the beach and then we went to the skate park. Oh, I didn't show you that bit, did I? Well, I nearly died. Do you want to say that real quick? Let's do it.
I nearly died!
Okay, so we are at the Tavern Bay skate ramp. Some people came together and built this, so whoever could come and use it. And yeah, we're just testing it out again. Yuri nearly broke his face too, don't worry, I wasn't the only one.
Nah.
Yeah, a lot of people came together and actually built that for whoever to use, so that's really, really cool and nice of them to have done that. I'm gonna try to get back into it, but I haven't skated in a year, so I'm very rusty. Cool, and there we have it, the end of another beautiful day in Mauritius. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe. Make sure to turn on that little notification bell that's next to the subscribe button so you can see when I upload a video, of course. But yeah, it was super fun today. You know, we went to the beach and yesterday was a waterfall, so we're kind of getting the best of both worlds. Thank you so much for all the support and I'll see you soon. Bye. Oh. What did you like better? Did you like the waterfall day or the beach day? Let me know down below. Bye.